prosperous future. Each time we increase our technological powers, we add new possible ways in which things could go disastrously wrong. There are other dangers, such as the accidental or intentional release of a genetically engineered virus. The long-term survival of the human race will be safe only if we spread out into space and to other stars. When a civilization reaches our stage of development, it becomes unstable and destroys itself.
A reasonable chance that we may find a complete set of laws by the end of the century if we don't blow ourselves up first.